defense and wins, not necessarily numbers. Is this defense, I know you're aggressive, but it seems like it's not a defense that maybe you don't blitz a whole lot, and it seems like the main thing you do is keep people out of the end zone. Do you try to make, is your guys' philosophy maybe to make people beat you with?
Well, basically our philosophy is to play tough and play for one another and just go out and have fun and just out hit our opponents. And basically, you know, us being the underdog pretty much every game, you know, that brings out the best of us. So, I mean, you know, our philosophy always been the same, never changed really. Just coming out, playing together, playing with tough and fundamentals. And we're going to keep that to the end.
I just had one more question. Are you going to the hockey game?
Yes, sir.
Are
definitely.
You a hockey fan? Or?
Not much, but I like watching it on TV, the contact, so I'm kind of interested in seeing it.
Have you ever done that
again? No, sir.
What do you know about it?
I know it's a lot of contacts, a lot of fighting, so that's going to be interesting. So it's kind of similar to football, a lot of contact. So.
Emmanuel, talk a little bit about your bowl experience here in Dallas.
Well, it's been great. You know, we came in on Saturdays, you know, came in, you know, meetings, of course. And just exploring the city, you know, it's a great city, you know, it's very big, great people out here. People are very nice out here. And I really appreciate the Cotton Bowl committees for allowing us to be here and giving us the opportunity to play in the Cotton Bowl. And I really appreciate that. We all do. And it's been a great experience so far, and I'm looking forward to more. So.
You guys had your first practice in the stadium yesterday.
First thing I said was, oh my gosh, like, man, I mean, just watching the game on TV is nothing. You can't compare it if you really see it with your own eyes. And it's been a great experience. You know, the locker room's unbelievable. I mean, everything. Just, I'm always walking around, just looking around, you know, just getting a good feel for it right now. It's been a great experience right now. So, one of the best stadiums I played in. I mean, the best stadium. So,
last question. You guys on defense.
Yes, sir.
Kansas State started the season. Kind of talked about that they're fifth or sixth in the conference. You guys went to Miami and you really just sort of caught fire and kept going from there. Kind of talk about your season and how it progressed.
Well, I mean, you know, when we first started, you know, we kind of started off slow, you know, just, you know, try to build on from there. It's all about just improving every week, every week. That's what Coach Snyder put his emphasis on, just improving every time, you know. And basically, we went down to Miami, just, you know, played out all that hard and just competing, you know, just got to compete and just try to get a W. And our defense just coming every week, week in and week out, just improving, you know, try to be tough out, you know, hit our opponents. And we kept that to the end, you know, just keep fighting, just keep fighting, just keep grinding. That's what it's all about. And that's what we've been doing, and that's how we're going to keep it. So.
Talked about it.